Two strikes, a pitch. Big Cubs win the division.
The 89 Cubs was an unbelievable managing job by Don Winter. Even when you look back on it now, you look at the roster, man for man, this was definitely not a playoff team.
There's a drive, way back, nobody's gonna get it.
Well, we had a bunch of unproven guys, and one of them, myself, you know, I was battling for a pitching spot.
Base hitting.
I remember Zim and Jim Frey saying, guys, if we could play 500, it would be a great year. And lo and behold, it was first of September, and we had a four-game lead.
The delivery.
Ground ball fair and down the third baseline. Here's Sandberg around first, on his way to second with a double.
And we had a tough playoffs, and Will Clark pretty much single-handedly beat us. He hit over 600 for the series. I still think if we would have ever got the series back to Wrigley Field, we could have probably won.